Everybody knows Gujarati.
Yeah.
No? Or Marathi.
Dharshan do dhan chaa,
Song I'll sing and you have to tell what it is and from where it is. Huh? Jaya Krishna Govinda, Jaya Krishna Gopala.
Bye.
Gopala, Gopala, Mato Gopala.
Thank you.
पायल बांधे दौड़े दौड़े आओ मेरे श्याम सुंदर नाचे नाचे आओ पायल बांधे दौड़े आओ
Thank you.
this I want. No, no. After this I sign this in copy. Karunamaya Kartikeya.
Karunamaya Kartikeya.
Karunamaya Kartikeya.
Karunamaya Kartikeya.
Kailanya Dada Swami. Sunday is our Makara Sankranti day. That is very auspicious. So the Ayyappa season started. So let us sing on Ayyappa. Chalamala. ध्यायेतुमापदि रमापदि भाग्यपुत्रम् नेत्रोज्ज्वल करदलम् वासिता विरामम् विश्वैगवश्यवपुषम् मृगया विनोदम् वाञ्छानुरूप फलदं वरभूतनादम् स्वामी शरण्यप्पा अय्यप्प शरणं स्वामी अय्यप्प शरणं
Yeah.
each deity, the sampradaya doesn't mean we have to sing on all the deities. For that, Gurudev was telling an example. You know, we in all our temples in America, like exhibition, no? From this starting from Ganesha to all the gods they put. Unlike in India. India, one temple, one deity. But here, all the gods. So, Gurudev was telling, you know, because we don't have time, so go to Ganesha and pray. And then tell Ganesha. Ganesha, I prayed, so please share it with all others. But we cannot do that, so we will close it with Hanumanji song.
Virahanumana Kavi Dalavana Ram Ram Vyasiyare
Thank you.
Bhumi Mangalam Udaga Mangalam
Bhumi Mangalam Udaga Mangalam
Agni Mangalam Vayu Mangalam
Agni Mangalam Vayu Mangalam
Gahana Mangalam Surya Mangalam
Gahana Mangalam Surya Mangalam
Oh.
Surantim Pushivajanam Urvarukamivandhanam Mrityo Mukshiyamahavad Om Swasti Prajabhyat Parivarayantam Nayena Magyena Mahimahisha Gobrahmanebhya Shubhamastu Nityam Loka Samastha Subhino Bhavantu Kale Varshatu Parjanyaha Prithivi Swasti Charini Desho Yamsho Parahida Brahmana Santu Durbhaya Om Sarvesham Swasti Bhodu Sarvesham Shantir Bhodu Sarvesham Purna Bhodu Sarvesham Mangala Bhodu Sarve Bhavantu Sukhinaha Sarve Santu Niramaya Sarve Bhadrani Pashyantu Ma Kashchit Dukha Bhavet Asado Ma Sadgamaya Amaso Ma Jyotirgamaya Mrityo Ma Amrutamgamaya Om Purnamada Purnamidam Purnam Purnamadachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vashishyate Om Shanti 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 Hari Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha Hari Om
Bolo Sadgurunar Maharaj Ki
Jai
Siddhi Vinayaka Swami Ki
Jai
Vrindavana Vihari Lali Ki
Jai
Shri Ramachandra Murti Ki
Jai
Om Hara Hara Nama Parvati Padaye Hara Mahadeva Pavana Sudhano Mahana Ki
Jai
Before I actually give my thanks to Swamiji, I just want to share with you a very short narration story that had been told to me a while ago. And there is a purpose for which I'm saying that here, so just bear with me. A while ago, apparently two people were traveling in a taxi, the taxi driver and the passenger. And suddenly all of a sudden there was a car that just cut in front of them, and the taxi driver had to apply an emergency brake. The other car driver just got out of the car and started shouting abuse at the taxi driver. And the taxi driver just kept calm while all the ranting was going on. And after the other driver had finished it, he just got into his car and drove away. And even though the taxi driver was not at fault, he never responded to anything and he stayed calm throughout. The passenger was taken aback, obviously, and he said, "What's happened to you? Why aren't you angry at the other drivers? You are not at fault." And the other driver said, the taxi driver responded, "Well, I did not want the other driver to control my feelings. My feelings should be within my control, and his behavior or his actions or his words should not drive how I feel. But there are obviously exceptions to this. It's never good to let others control our emotions and our feelings. But today, Swamiji has in some sense controlled our feelings and our thoughts with his music without us even realizing it. And these are those exceptions where we can happily let others control our feelings. And thank you very much, Swamiji, for doing that to us. You've certainly given us a lot of positive vibes and energy, and with your blessings and with Gurudev's blessings, we just hope that we can carry on with this, we can cherish this positive energy for a long time to come. And on a personal note, many of us in the Swaranjali troupe, pretty much all of us in the Swaranjali troupe, have heard CDs of Swamiji. We have heard his voice several times. He's been ringing in the cars, in the homes, his voice is everywhere. And it's a very special occasion when we can put a face to the voice and we can actually hear the voice in person. And we are all very grateful to him. And on behalf of the entire Chinmaya Mission UK family, we are very grateful to you to have come here and given us this wonderful opportunity. We just hope this won't be the last time or any time in the near future. We'd like to certainly see you again here. Please do come here much more frequently than what you have done in the past.
Thank you.
There are just a couple of quick announcements, please bear with us.
Hi,
carry on. Just to finish off the evening, I have a few quick announcements about some upcoming events. So, Chinmaya Mission UK will be celebrating Hanuman Jayanti here at Chinmaya on Sunday, 28th April, when we'll be chanting 108 Hanuman Chalisas in different Ragas. For sponsorship, please do speak to someone at the bookshop or contact one of our salesmen here at the front for further details. We're very fortunate to have with us our Pujya Guruji, Swami Vijayamananji. He will be holding a series of evening talks in London at Brent Town Hall, and that will take place from the 22nd to the 26th of May, and the talks will be on life of vision. These talks are in English, free and open to all, so please do try to attend. Guruji will also be holding a spiritual retreat from the 7th to the 11th of August in France. Further details will follow by email and also be available on the notice board outside. The next event is a family camp with Swami Swarupanandaji from the 24th to the 26th of August. Further details will follow by email. And finally, Swami Swarupanandaji will also be holding a series of evening talks on the Mahabharata, and that's from the 16th to the 22nd of September. Again, I know it's away in the future, but do mark your diaries because they're not to be missed. Swamiji will be holding an informal satsang here at Chinmaya on Monday, 14th of January from 11 to 12 a.m. So if you're available, please do come along. As Shivaji mentioned in his vote of thanks, Swamiji CDs are available for purchase in the bookshop, and they're priced at £3 each. I'll just hold them up for you. So this first one called My Prayer, and the second one called Chinmaya Krishna. So these are available in the bookshop, so please do get your copy before you leave.
There are 5 CDs.
That's right. These are just 2 I'm holding up, but there are more in the bookshop. And lastly, there is prasad on the table, so please do take this before you go. I know that this evening has run a little bit late, but everybody was having such a good time, and we had the benefit of Swamiji's music for a bit longer, so I hope you don't mind. Have a really safe journey home. Hurry on.
And all the artists, you know, these accompaniments, they are all wonderful, isn't it?
Yeah.
So give them a... They are all very good singers. So, what do you think? Shall I take them all to Philadelphia? Yeah? They said no. And one is getting married on April? No. February. So, let me give them all on behalf of you all. I give them some mementos.
thank you to the AV team who made all this happen, Bindini and Raj.
Bindini and Raj, the entire sound system.
Thank you. Four mics. So one, two, three, four.